Hi. Normally, you can't see a file explorer in Android Marshmallow, but there is a file explorer which is hidden in it. So let's see, where is it? First, go to the settings. Then, under device, go to storage and USB. Internal storage or SD card, whatever, and go to the bottom, and you can see an explore tab there. Click on it, and here is your file explorer.